I've known Loida for several years, and she is truly, without a doubt, one of the most outstanding presidents that the American Library Association has ever had. And it's a true honor that she chose the Pikes Peak Library District as the first stop on her tour.
I'm very excited about that.
Is there something, an argument, or a position that we could express on how libraries are also supportive of businesses?
What happens a lot of times is we let somebody else capture the narrative. Okay, what's the first narrative that I talk about, and that is, what's the difference between Google and the library?
Celebrating the Los Angeles Public Library volunteers.
Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you guys. Thank you all so very much.
Your academic, public, and school libraries need your support. Libraries of all types serve as an invaluable investment in the Los Angeles community. Thank you for your support. Because of you, libraries equal strong communities.